good. My apologies, it's Ken Protegez.
What do you call an angry fish?